New this morning on Sunrise, Republican Jason Rarick has won the special election in the state's Senate District 11. Rarick beat out DFL newcomer Stu Lurie with 52% of the vote. That seat opened up when Democrat Tony Lurie, Stu's father, left to become Human Services Commissioner. Rarick's win gives the GOP a 35-32 seat majority in the state Senate for the next 2 years.